Hey everyone, Mal here, and I'm doing a, I guess you could say it's a long overdue vlog. I guess you're wondering why I haven't really been making very many videos. Well, okay, aside from the new ones that I've been making. There are a few reasons, first of all being that I can't really find a job. You know, it's kind of hard to feed your plastic crack addiction if you don't have any money to feed the, you see. So, I've been, steadily looking for a job, if anything, looking for a co-op for my, college. I need to get about three of them, otherwise I won't graduate. At this point, I got one. Yeah, you know, there's just one thing that just always makes me mad about that. It's the fact that I get into school, and the second I do, the economy tanks. So instead of me being able to get a job, I'm instead screwed. What you gonna do? Other than that, I guess I just needed a little break. I mean, again, I wasn't sure if people actually found these videos funny. Then, again, I was inspired by more people. And actually, I was inspired to do another video because of my friend General Techno. I had wanted the Warrior from the Three Worlds pack scattershot. I had wanted to get the Warrior. I had asked if that was a good toy or not. My friend Callie, Puggle Maker, she mentioned she'd sell me hers, and I was like, well, okay, I just want to know how good the figure is. So Techno decided, you know, I'm gonna throw it up, and he is a good figure. It's just he has no knees. I don't know, I don't know about you, but maybe I should have got this thing out when I actually, maybe I should have got that toy. No! No, my diorama is ruined! It's ruined! I was going to bring out a Cybertron overhaul and just be like, yeah, this has knees, but now I don't, so yeah, this has knees. See? It's totally rotating on the knee. I better be careful. I don't want to break this thing. Yeah, I guess you can tell. I just finished my video for Flack. Yeah, this is awesome when you're recording a vlog right after you finish your video. But, yes. I actually remembered about, again, I'm not sure if you guys even care at all, but I mentioned in my, Megatron review that, like, in the little caption box that I would be doing some sort of vlog material for TFCon 2010. Yeah. If it's any indication, what you're seeing me recording with now is not my new camera, but it's my, I borrowed it from my dad. This is my old one. And this guy, I've had him for about three or four years now. And you can definitely tell he's kind of a little worn down. I brought him and I'm like, I'm still gonna get some video. I'm still gonna do some videos. Derp to derp to derp to derp. And then, you know, I get about 9 minutes of footage on this thing with a, wherever the hell my memory card is. Yeah, unfortunately, yours truly is stupid, and this is how big my memory card is. If you can see that. I'm not sure if you can. If not, I'll edit in a giant text box that says the exact thing. But yes, I have a 512 megabyte cartridge. Back in the day, that was huge. And what can I say? I didn't have enough money. I didn't have enough money to replace it. So I got about 3 minutes of footage from the David K panel, and I tried uploading that to YouTube, and YouTube just said, "Screw you," and tossed it out the window every time I tried. Yeah, every time I uploaded it, it would give me like this blank, either a blank screen, or it would show like the first 2 seconds and then go back to an image and freeze. Just like one of my other vlogs I tried watching, and it was like, yeah, screw you. So yeah, basically that's what I've been up to. I've got some new endeavors coming up. I've got my Malwave Let's Plays on Malwave TV, you know, because I'm such a I'm such a whore for attention, I just named my own television channel. But no, I just finished my Let's Play of, actually, I think I have the case. Yes, I just finished my Let's Play of this game, Star Fox Adventures. Or I finished recording, I'm up to about episode 11. And I've got my starting going on, started a new one of Sonic Adventure DX. Which, surprisingly, I've actually already had some good jokes in it. It took me a while to get my stride in the first one. But yeah, I'll put a link either below me or in the description. I've also started doing customs. I've started doing commissions. I've decided since I can't find a job, I'll start my own business. Hopefully get me enough money I can actually afford some things. Might be able to get some more videos up, you never know. So yeah, basically that's all I've been up to. For the 10 people who watch my channel. So yeah, basically if you guys have any questions to ask me, or if you have anything in general that you, any comments, by all means, feel free to send me messages via YouTube, or if you're on Moonbase 2, Cybertron.ca, my username is, of course, Malwave. And on TFW 2007, I am Todd Hakusho, because that's the first one I signed up to, and I hadn't quite established my Malwave moniker at that point. So, yes. Until our next meeting, ladies and gentlemen. This is Malwave, signing out. See everyone.